Alrighty, let's see what we can do here. Waterfall is loud. I'm gonna have some trouble getting down these ropes coming up. And it's pretty chilly out, 11 degrees. Not terrible, but. Usually there's not a wolf down here, but there has been before. Still 8 pounds over. A nice spot for a fire, maybe. Forgot to drop that. I want to cook, light a fire down there because there's bunnies down there. Let's see, too encumbered to climb. 7 pounds. I think I could actually drop these. I have a lot of coal I can use. I don't think I'm going to use the sewing. I might just drop that. It's tempting to drop that. I actually think I might. Drop some torches. I seem to find those a lot. these might help too. Might get to keep my hammer. It's the water, really. I'm gonna drink this water. Another one, perfect. Go down. Well, looks like the wolf's close. So we do have a wolf down here. That's going to make things interesting. Exciting. Going to get to this cave here. Start a fire. Pretty sure he's going after those bunnies. Yeah, he just killed the bunny. Need one of those bunnies. What's my hypothermia risk? 30%. Too many blind corners. I should have stayed up. It's really the cold that was starting to get on me. I sped up my clock a little bit to get things figured out. Otherwise, I would have stayed up there and maybe hung back. But the wolf got one of those bunnies and got the wolf I was chowing down. But this better work. I'm actually running out of tinder. I might throw a few of these out. We can get the wolf to come over here.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
It's a lot of coal in here.
Man, I'm not sure I can carry much more.
I was getting pretty up there. To think about sleeping. Could think about staying the night here. I'm not too close to getting back underweight though. Could just forget about this wolf and move on, which probably might be the best thing to do once I get warm. Though I think I need to get a little. Okay. Where am I gonna sleep? I gotta sleep at the farm. I gotta get a location on this wolf. Not being able to get on this rock. That sucked. Oh, I still didn't heal that much, did I? That was just so stupid and fluky, not being able to get on that rock. That's what did it. If I would have gotten the edge of that rock, I could have crouched down, been able to look like I wanted to, but I couldn't get on the edge of that rock. It's just so dumb. And that's why bow and arrows are really bad at reactive. Shooting, and I missed him. Shot over him. Do I have a stem? I don't have a stem, do I? I do have a stem. I should use that right off. Okay. I didn't think that through though. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to get up this rope in time. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna run out of energy if I get up that rope, and the stem's gonna drain me. So I gotta think on my feet right now. Got some condition. I need to kill a rabbit and then bait that wolf back. Though I might have killed it with my hatchet, I'm not sure.
I just need to close my eyes.
Yeah, I see. It's getting to be night. Jeez, I did not press the button. Obviously, I gotta get a little closer. I'm not sure if the wolf's dead. Might have died from my hatchet blow, but it might have not. But having the meat will help me more easily kill it, because I can bait it if I can find him. Once I get the wolf taken care of, I can start thinking about spending the night down here. So food's gonna be an issue. Might have to drink all my teas to get enough nutrition to get out of here. The visuals are not optimal. Can't see a lot. can see over this hill. I'll be losing condition pretty quick here because of the weather. I need to find out where that bastard is. He's dead. He's dead over there. That's him over there. Okay. Well, I killed him, but he almost killed me. I'm gonna have one bunny to eat here. I need to get warm ASAP. I have very little daylight left. Oh, my fire's still going. Do I have any birch bark tea? Yes. That'll help me gain some condition. But I should have used it to warm up. I'm gonna be tired no matter what, so. Jeez, I'm getting cold so fast. Oh, I need to. Yeah, I'm not taking my. I didn't get my warming bonus, which is dumb. My drink. I was going after that, the rest of that bunny. There actually might not be a ton left of it. I can't even remember. I might have to forget about my buff and save every food I got. So I do need to eat enough to get condition back. That's my blood. I don't have any. I don't have any stones. Go get the one I already killed. Let's remember those are out in the snow. sleep kills you really slowly, so being totally exhausted is affecting my health, but it much more slowly. Oh man, the walk back's gonna be brutal against this wind. I think it was right here, right? There's the other bunny, but I have no stones to throw. I could try to hit with the bow, maybe. Missed him. It's getting so dark. There it is. Oh my gosh, I hope my meat doesn't... Oh, I already ate the rabbit meat, didn't I? I thought it was going to burn for a second. Still got a little bit there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to eat that too.
And look for shelter.
I think I'd rather try my drinks first. So the well-fed buff finally came in play. Give me more. Dude. Okay. I don't want to sleep next to the dead bunny. Let's put it right there. Okay, well, let's see how long we got. Might sacrifice one of these. Not quite yet. Okay, I'm gonna sleep for 6 hours. I might have to use another coal, but the fire's actually burned longer outside, so it'll probably be about an hour and 15 minutes when I wake up. And maybe I can go hunt for some sticks when I'm less exhausted. All right. That was and not the best evening, but that's what the long dark is, squeaking by, barely surviving. Oh, 6 hours. Oh, you know what I want to do? Drink some herbal tea first.